Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zack.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zack, would you tell him that we miss him and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zack, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up, and now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know, I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
You're too hard on yourself. Bet it was good for them to get it all out.
I hope you're right.
So, this Zack guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to. Any news? Nothing. No calls, no letters.
Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? And I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Another time.
so, so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't...
We gotta check it out!
Tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around, just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, because you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed.
Let's go.
You guys hold down the fort.
captain filled me in. You can head on through.
As if weapons weren't enough, now the Whispers are back.
Come again? What's a Whisper when it's at home?
An arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about the art. Sure to maintain its intended course.
I thought we already changed it, though.
We did, once. But perhaps now, because I have a new fate. Ours.
That's what makes me curious.